Hello everyone and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. Hello immediate fight right as I start the episode. Anyway, where we last left off, we had beaten the Leisure King, I believe. And in between episodes I realized I completely forgot to actually grab the bowling ball area. Well, that was a thing. So anyway, I'm gonna go to the bowling area and... San Leisure Hall. This place contains a lot of different items. Oh, so that's what it was. Yeah, there's no way I can purchase that yet. I'll work on it. More men in black. Don't feel like it. Don't feel like... Okay. Oh, hello there. Yeah, I'm alright, don't worry. There you go. I'm getting close. Right. Muy bien. There we go. So, this way... Some people seem to have trouble joining the stream. I'll check that in a moment. First. Oh, okay. Yeah, Twitch delay is kind of an issue. Anyway. Hello! By the way, I heard you work in real estate. Is that true?
Yes. How do you know?
A friend of mine is a manager at Urisaki, one of your properties. He recommends you so highly, so I was wondering if you'd be willing to take on this place too.
What? I love them, but are you really sure?
Absolutely. Our management has been having trouble lately. But with the financial battles and such, they've been looking for someone reliable to help them. Your reputation is good, and our management thinks if there's anyone we can entrust this alley to, it's you.
Yay, Magbaul!
That's fun to be useful.
Let's go get our payment.
It should be right this way.
I guess either way works. Sob. Not even bothering to stop for them. Bye! Because they don't have any chance of actually...
Oh dear.
What's the matter?
Mr. President, I was just thinking about our workload. We're really short on staff.
I was thinking the same thing. We've been managing more properties these days, but our hiring hasn't kept up pace.
So I wanted to ask you if it was alright for me to try and recruit some new employees.
So we'd post a job opening?
Hi!
Yes. At this rate, we're going to be overwhelmed by the workload soon. We should take steps to avoid that now.
Right. I was just thinking it might be good to get some new blood in here too.
Yay, that settles it. I'll start recruiting.
Great, go ahead. Make us look good.
Definitely. Oh yeah, I'm going to have you handle the applicant interviews, Mr. President.
Nani?
Interviews? Me? I can't do that.
What are you talking about? You're the head of this company. You're definitely on the hook for this. Okay, you're doing it, Mr. President. I'll let you know when we get any incoming applicants, so please be ready.
Got it. You should have known better. So I guess not quite yet. Do you have anything to say?
Oh yes, Kiryu-san. I forgot to tell you about upgrading the interior.
You mean the decor here?
Yes, I have an old connection who can help us change the interior of our office, for free even.
Free, huh? That's great. Now that you mention it, it's kind of worrying if we're looking at the same four walls all the time. I'd be good to change things up.
I completely agree. If you want to upgrade the interior, just let me know.
Ah, so that's how. You can upgrade the interior of Kiryu's office, start to Yamamoi when you want to change the decor. Only the default interior is ugly with the star, completion points, and yeah, okay. Let's see what we have available. Because I'm pretty sure I've gotten at least some of them. Cool, right? That's pretty nice.
Ah, everything feels fresh. Let me know if you want to change it again.
Anyway, let's focus on the main thing. Payout ready, payout ready, payout ready. That's a nice payout. Right, let's start by upgrading. Nice. So that place is maxed.
Rank up.
That place is getting close. That one might still be a one. Ooh, getting close as well. I mean, I can technically afford it, but I don't think that's worth it right now. It's tempting. Sure. I'm so going to regret that. Maybe. Well, I have basically no money left. Okay, so I won't be able to afford buying any of those places again, like any of the places in this area this time, but it was a nice improvement, I guess. Ooh, close. You... Yeah.
Yeah, I can't really afford to...
Ew.
Well, just do a bit of upgrading. Is about all I can afford. Okay. Yep, I knew I was going to regret that. Yeah, it's probably going to pay off in the long run. Yeah. Oh, and there's an exclamation mark, so. Maybe not. Have someone to...
Oh, Mr. President, about the job opening, we have an interview.
Oh, applicant. Great.
What do you want to do? Do you want to do the interview now?
Sure. Okay, sure. I interview the candidate.
Great, let's get going then. Oh, but wait a minute. You're not going to conduct an interview looking like that, are you?
Sure I am. So...
Well, you don't really look like the president of a company. We'll need to make you look more dignified and sagacious.
Saggy what? What does that have to do with anything?
Oh, not saggy. You know, sagacious, like intelligent. Oh, I know.
Glasses, of course.
See? They look good on you. Those glasses you left lying around really suit you. They make you look both dignified and intelligent.
Didn't expect to be wearing this again, actually.
Looks like we're all set. I'll call in the applicant. The applicant will be here soon. Please evaluate him to see if he's really motivated to work for us.
That's for motivation. Hi. Right.
Yes. Apparently, there are applicants out there who only attend interviews to get cab fare from companies.
Are people really sinking to scams that low? Don't worry, I can spot people like that a mile away.
Where does that confidence come from?
Here he comes. Why doesn't he come in?
You have to tell him to come in. No applicant would enter without permission.
I don't need it.
Please, just tell him to come in. It'll hurt his knuckles if he has to keep knocking.
Come in.
Excuse me. I'm Haruhiku Ijuin. I'm honored to meet you.
Yes, likewise. Doesn't he sit the chair? Why doesn't he sit down?
You have to invite him to sit. Oh yes, a job seeker would take a seat without being asked. Daddy?
What the hell is that about? Is this supposed to be funny?
He's not fooling me around. Job seekers are dead serious. Please let him sit.
But please have a seat.
No, thank you.
This is already exhausting. Is this going to go on much longer?
Hasn't even begun. At least ask him a few questions. You need to determine if he would be a good fit with us.
A question. Why did you apply for this?
Real estate is a business that serves one of the three basic human needs. Food, clothing, and shelter. This one is closely tied to people's daily lives. Someone working in such an industry would have to be trustworthy. They would also bear great responsibility, but that is where I see a worthwhile challenge. I have also heard that your firm isn't afraid to put new recruits in charge of accounts right away.
I felt this job would give me a great opportunity to really grow. Oh, that is a little speech for right off his tongue. He must have practiced it a lot.
Huh.
I'm impressed, Mr. President. You can actually run an interview. Please get going, Matt. See if Yun San is the sort of person who would work out for us.
Good. Strengths.
Hi.
Well, I'm fluent in English. I lived in the States as a child, so I can manage most business dealings in English. Also, I was the head of our university's tennis club. I often organized events on socials, and I think it made me a good planner and organizer. He does appear to be very communicative. It seems like he has many friends, too.
Yeah, maybe. Have you ever experienced failure?
Failure? No, not especially. I feel I can deal with just about anything life throws my way. So, no, I can't say I know what it's like to fail. He must be specially blessed. Or maybe he's just lucky.
Who knows? If you were to join my company, would you be willing to do anything?
Yes, I eagerly await being able to exceed your expectations.
So, anything? Hi.
Yes, absolutely. I came to this interview to prove just how dedicated I can be. Isn't that amazing? There was no hesitation at all. He sounds primed and ready to go.
We'll see about that.
I think that's about all the questions we have for you. Yuin-san, do you have any questions for us? Questions? No, nothing in particular. Oh, yes, actually. I heard that your firm makes the hiring decisions on the spot. Is that true?
Hi.
Yes, you heard right. The president and I would like to confer about it, so if you could just give us a moment. What should we do? Should we hire him?
Nani?
Oh, decide now, right
Hi.
Now.
Yes, the longer it takes, the more it will cost. We can't afford to sit on our decisions.
How to advise that, can you?
Adrian's son was eloquent in describing why he wanted to join us. He can also speak English, plan events, and work well with people. What should we do?
Yep.
So dana.
You're hired.
Really? Thank you very much. Congratulations. Please take this for your gaffer. Thank you. Wonder what you'll be doing. Pardon?
Yeah.
Oh, nothing. I just got lost in my own thoughts. It's really nothing. I know it's short notice, but we'd like to have you start tomorrow if you can. Does that work for you?
Hi.
Certainly. I'll see you bright and early.
We're counting on you.
You won't be disappointed.
Next day.
You and Sam is awfully late.
Yeah, maybe he forgot.
We'll call him at home.
Yeah, thanks. I hope he didn't get into an accident or anything.
What? Oh no.
What's wrong?
It says the number you have called is not in service.
Danny?
What?
Oh dear, we were totally conned. He must have come in just to get gaffer out of us.
You gotta be kidding me. But he was able to tell us why he wanted to join with such eloquence.
I guess we weren't very good judges of character. We'll have to start over. I'll put more water in that side.
Yeah, thanks.
Sure thing.
That guy completely fooled me. I can make the same mistake again. Yeah, I guess I should have known. Okay, so electronics area. Oh, also I need to get this payout ready. was quite a bit faster than I expected anyway. Those two are getting close.
Rank up.
Oh, hey, cool. Another CP. Nope. Just don't. Oh, so close.
Gangan kasekuze. Jarin jarin kasek.
Right. Time to go and head out to the electronics area. Maybe I'll manage to find another place I can buy. I should probably check the guide. In fact, let's check the guide real quick. Here it is. There's some places I can afford, probably. 3, 5, 7. Okay, you're on that side. Should be about this way. Oh, that way, okay. Pretty short, yeah, okay. I think this is one I can afford. So close. Well, let's go check on the issue. That should give me enough money. I should also probably check on this place. I do have enough. That might also be a good idea eventually. Sup, you're kind of in my way. What? Was that really just that one guy? Oh well, whatever. Goons got the same problems in this area, I should deal with them now. I'll be fine. Heh, a challenger appears for a street fight. Take surprise. So you're the ones causing trouble around here. I'm going to need you to stop. Nice try, Newy. You think we'll open shop and shut down just because you say so? The Electronics King wants us to squash any box, and you're bugging me. Yeah, about that. Well, you tried. Oh my god, he's not even human! Yay, problem dead. Nice, I was able to solve the problem. Now all I have to do is wait for the prophets to start loading back. Right, now I can go by that place. Pretty sure all of the cheap ones were on this side of the street, so saw sushi. Nice, nice. Sea classic. Oh, more fishing rods, I guess. Well, let's go check on our money. Money, 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 money. We did get the... get the money faster thing anyway, so... oh, sure. What kind of person is it this time? This time the applicant is a girl. I wrote her application and she has neat handwriting and her photo was pretty cute. Mm. I see, so she's cute. Mr. President, you better not hire her based on looks. Oh, of course not. What do you want to do? Do you want to do the interview now? Sure. Okay, sure. I'll interview the man. Great, let's do this. We'll need to look respectable for the interview, of course. Mm. You know, it's kind of a pain to put on glasses every time I do an interview. Can't I just interview like this? Mm. Oh, heavens no. It's important for you to look intelligent. If you say so. He doesn't even question the fact that he looks dumb otherwise. Help wanted, again. You look really good in those, you know?
Oi.
Right, I mean, are you just making me wear this because you like them?
Actually... oh, here's our next candidate. It's time for the interview.
Mm.
Guess you're off the hook for now. Come in.
Excuse me.
I don't have that many voices, okay?
I'm Sakurako Yugasaki. Pleased to meet you.
Yes, bad voice. Oh, right. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
She seems so lively, like.
Yes, apparently her family runs a traditional Japanese inn. Maybe she helps out there.
Mm, makes sense. I can see her wearing a kimono.
Well, we better ask her some questions. We need to figure out if she'll be a good fit here.
Right. So, Yogasaki-san, why don't you take a minute to tell us about yourself?
Hi.
Yes, certainly. I'm impressed. This sounds like a real interview.
I picked up a book on interview techniques.
You're studying on your own? I'm so glad you're finally taking your presidential responsibility seriously.
Well, naturally.
May I begin? Oh, right. Sorry, please don't.
Hi.
Okay, my name is Sakurako Yugasagi. I majored in business administration. My biggest strength is that I have actual work experience. My family runs a traditional inn, so I worked with guests daily while growing up. When we were short-staffed, I was even put in charge of the kitchen. I learned how to cook from pros. If I ever get the chance, I would love to bring you a traditional meal. I'm confident about my eagerness and fitness. It means I don't give up easily. I very much hope you will give me the opportunity to prove myself to you. Also, I often get asked at interviews, so I will save you the bother of doing so. I'm wearing plain white underwear, thank you. Wow, that was solid. She even told us the color of her underwear to shoot that damn quick. She's amazing.
Yeah, now I don't have to ask her.
Let's talk about what she just told us. Was there anything you want to get more details on?
What should we talk about in more detail? Why aren't you taking over the family in?
Well, I do find the job rewarding in its own way, and I love interacting with the guests. However, it's also a very small and closed world. The entire day revolves around the inn and nothing else. Even if I were to eventually inherit the inn, I would like to broaden my horizons out here in the real world before I settle into that role. Oh, she's got it all figured out.
She does. Why do you feel confident in your fitness? You say you have confidence in your fitness. Why is that?
I belong to a dance club at my university. trespassing is more physically taxing than it might appear, so I think it has helped me build my endurance.
I see. I imagine you do traditional dancing for your guest. Or maybe you can do that once you take over the thing.
Perhaps, but for now I would rather find fulfilling work at your firm than think about the family. So she dances. I bet she's looked great doing a traditional dancing ekimono.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind saying that. What should we do? What can you cook? You say you're a good cook. What are your signature dishes?
Let's see. I'm quite good at meatloaf, omelets with rice filling. What else? Oh, I make a pretty great white sauce. I often use it for preparing ingredients and European pasta dishes. Oh, that's impressive. You can make a white sauce from scratch? You're so worldly.
That's impressive.
It's easy to overcook white sauce, you know? Until I got the hang of it, I found it a challenge too. Assuming I get the job, I'd be happy to bring some in for you to try. Oh, really? Yes, please. Boy.
Hey, this is a job interview, not a restaurant.
That's about all the questions we have, I think. Yagasaki-san, do you have any questions regarding our fair? Yes, not to be too forward, but is there a large inequality gap between men and women here? No, I wouldn't say that. Thank you, it's a great relief to hear that. Times are changing, you know? I was hoping I could find a job that would let me work just as hard as anyone. We have to hire Yagasaki-chan, Mr. President. She's a keeper for sure.
I'm not so sure about that.
What is there to think about? A guilty escort sure sounds so eager to work is a rare find in this day and age.
Seems that way, sure, but there's something not quite right that I'm trying to figure out.
Is there something wrong?
Yeah, something she said doesn't jive.
I mean, she's lying about something.
Yeah, I can't quite put my finger on it, though.
What did she say that struck you as inconsistent?
I'm gonna have to look this up.